We obviously wanted a range of voices from classical and then highly pop. The original vision, of course, we wanted to have the layers, you know what I mean. But schedule problems worked out. So in the end, what we did go for were those who could attend the rehearsals. It's a very different system now as what we've probably done before, in which we wait for the artist to come in 3 hours before the show, give them a sound check, let them run through it, and bahala na. In this, given the system that we're working in now, rehearsals are very important. One of the things about the show that you should know is, and their work ethic, is that, as Dexter said, as Jerry said, we were allowed to create on the ground, but the responsibility of transforming it into a world-class broadcast is precisely what we're aiming for. So camera shots are important, placements are important. Personally, I have not seen a cue sheet, a call sheet for the cues that's as long as the one we have now. Because each shot has been planned. It's not as if the cameras come in and it does coverage, no. Everything's been done. So in the end, the talents that we finally decided on were ones who represented as many voices and as many aspects of Philippine talent, and those who could commit to rehearsal. Oh yes, of course. Thank you, Eric. And of course, under the supervision of Mr. C, who specifically chose the voices which would make it around her finale. Thank you.